catch a six boss.
Eyes front, keep your head on a swivel. We got 8 HPs and 2 tangos up ahead. Swing around the left. From there. Do it.
He's out of the way. Go for the guy VIP. I'm on the tower.
At the
tower clear.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Low end 10 days?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while...
Take a look down there and see if he can mark any targets.
Maybe, maybe not.
Roger, on it.
Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. Too much riding on this. Let's move.
We can go loud for this one.
No need. Roll down.
It's a friend.
Let's get moving. Cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
I'm driving.
Go.
Okay, we're going off.
Shit balls.
Oh, oh
no. You actually expect the car to make it there in one piece?
Pretty sure they just put a bunch of... Dead. Thing. Oh. Oh dear. Hearts and minds, don't do what I did there.
Don't worry, it's a Santa Blanca car anyway. They'll just blame the cartel. Now don't get overboard with our new tactic to discredit the cartel.
Can't over... Perfect.
Coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Several tangos in and around the property.
Get rid of the stuff.
Amaru is inside that house. We'll hold fire until you tell me to engage.
Target eliminated.
Clear. One on the backside. Clear. It's all yours, boss.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of
here. I'll fly.
And secure intel.
Commence rescue on agent.
Roger that. Castleback will be on our way.
Right,
exit the vehicle and go for the intel. The vehicle will soon self-destruct.
Drag out.
Right.
Vehicle has self-destructed.
Frag out. Eat it, fuckers.
Did that crazy.
Man down. Keller's down.
Keller. Yeah. Our troops up the bottom.
Spotted one with submachine.
I'll get Keller and you get the intel.
Alright.
Man down.
You get... Get Fred up.
Damn, on it.
That's gonna hurt in the morning.
Intel has been secure.
Keller. Man, if you shot straight, I wouldn't get fucked up.
Go ahead, let it.
You need to pick up the intelligence, okay. Snooker. Over here.
This document mentions an UNIDAD captain Bowman who sends prisoners to Yuri Akhmetov for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an UNIDAD firebase.
All right, so we're going to a firebase. Nice. It should be on your map. So just tag it, and we'll head over there.
The rebels are pretty cool.
Oh, VR Armillo.
Yep.
Bullet.
Hot flyer, no problem. Looks like a location for one of those cartel antennas. Let's shut it down.
All aboard.
We are good to go.
Get ready to open!
I still don't have enough resources for that parachute. If you could land it near the facility, that would be great. I have no parachute.
Do not land it in the middle of the facility, Val.
Do the opposite of that.
Target is 500 clicks out.
That guy's his.
Had you 2 clicks.
At a small group of tangos. Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that.
Nice.
Suggest we infiltrate from the right side.
The drone is deployed. I got another tango. Count is now 5.
Tangos are sleeping.
Throwing a flashbang.
Got one.
Targets have been flashed.
Dark.
Go for tower.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
I got a second target. Tango number 3.
Right.
I'll be standing by to extract you. Just go for the objective.
Okay, copy. Point the guy.
Fire support danger close.
Frag out. Hola, putas.
Incoming enemy reinforcements.
You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
That's your choice. With a pair of sadistic fucks like Yuri and Polita, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It'd be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but they're just here.
Two more enemy vehicles inbound.
Not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you have a package ready.
We need to get out of here about right now. RV at helipad. I say again, rendezvous
okay.
At the helipad.
Focus on the mission. I'm going
for copy. I've got all the info we need.
You are
Red, are you coming or should we leave you behind for Yuri and El Polito?
Red, do you need extraction?
Move it, move it, move it. Schnookers, mark next objective.
Go for A.
Roger that.
Get the meat. Oh god. Well.
We left Fred behind. Stand by for Casavac.
Copy.
Friendlies have secured the LC.
Gonna get out?
Thank you.
All aboard. We got Unidad coming in, coming in fast.
There's another.
Go ahead and fire from the heli. Fire, fire, fire.
LC is clear.
One more, and clear. But hit combat now.
Go.
Go. Get ready to breach.
Got your six.
Got him. He's down. We got a 20 on the garage where Polito parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
Eyes number two is another one right there.
We are gonna change to chopper.
Copy. Let's see what next.
Next one should be the garage.
Right.
This one is tricky. Lots of tangos. Stand by for deployment. Compromise.
Go for him, go. Come on, Keller.
Clear, clear, clear.
Inside the house.
House is clear. It looks like we might have avoided detection from the greater compound. But I should have expected there to be an outpost.
The drone is up.
Go ahead and...
Marking a tango. He's close to that
drone
local.
Going up.
Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof.
There's a soldier with a heavy weapon on the roof above the garage that we need to clear first.
Dropped him.
Hey.
I see a fifth target.
Tango number three.
That guy's history.
Securing the roof above the garage. Compromised.
All right. Allowed.
Go for the car. We'll cover you.
Frag out. Pull up, bitches.
Thin strike. Building. Guys, if you spot any.
Target eliminated.
I'll help Keller. Stop falling down!
Oh, shit, this crash.
Go for it.
This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that
goes.
It's Yuri and Toledo's, right?
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco thing. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
Now would be a terrible time to wreck the car.
All right, now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Nice playing with you, but I gotta go. Catch you later.